a quintessential Chicago game.
Hey, Nicky, nice to see you again.
Hi, good to see you.
How are you?
Good.
A Chicago White Sox who's one of our very own and whose dad was one of the very best.
I grew up on a softball field. My dad is a 16-inning softball Hall of Famer, so I followed him around my whole life as a kid.
And a cause to rally around those facing as tough an opponent as there is, when life should just be starting, as Andrew Wisher and Justin Wegner experienced before cancer took their lives at ages 21 and 22, respectively.
It's dear to both my son Anthony and Nicky. They both had friends that passed away from cancer. So to do anything for them and to help the cause, we're excited to lend a hand. You know, it's awesome.
I've always been community driven. I'm given a platform as a major league player, and I just think that if I didn't use it, it would be a disservice.
As tough as this first season with the Sox has been for Nicky, he and his wife Sydney, the organizers, all these players and teams, and this event provided an important dose of perspective for things larger than any good or bad baseball season.
You know, early on in this year, me and my wife went to the Children's Hospital and walked around and gave gifts to the kids in the hospital, and you leave there thinking, man, I'm mad that I go 0-for-4 in a day, but that kid's fighting for his life in that hospital room, you know, and I play a game. So it does put things in perspective and kind of brings you back to, you know, take one day at a time, roll with the punches, ride the wave, so to speak. But, you know, there's stuff bigger than baseball.
Tonight's champions receive this ridiculous trophy, along with a batting practice session at Guaranteed Rate Field and suite tickets to a future Sox game this year, while the runners-up have a patio party at the ballpark and gold suite tickets. In Mount Greenwood, Chris Bowden, WGN News.